You better write your letter now and mail it right away, because he's getting ready, his reindeers and his sleigh. You better watch out.
For a white Christmas.
Mm, me too.
I'm going to have to talk to the mayor about this.
What? Yes, Miss Peggy?
Oh, Mayor Bloomberg! Take me to the front of this line!
Miss Peggy, that would be rude. And the one thing New Yorkers are known for is being polite.
What has he done to this city?
Well, look at it like this. At least we get to spend a little more time with our friends. After all, this will be the first Christmas we've ever spent apart.
I know. It sure would have been nice to spend the holiday together.
Well, you can all still come with Camilla and me. We're going skiing in Hawaii.
Yeah. There's snow in Hawaii?
No, lava. You ski down a volcano. Oh, don't be such a chicken.
Hey, maybe you guys want to join me on my big comedy road tour. I'll be doing all my new Christmas jokes, like this one. How do bears open their Christmas presents? With their Santa claws. Funny, right?
Yeah. Almost as funny as that sweater you're wearing. Don't get me wrong, I love a bear who's been gift-wrapped.
Is this line even moving?
Aw, Piggy, come on, this is the best time of the year. We should just slow down and enjoy it. You blink twice and the year's gone by. I started thinking there's gotta be a reason why would time wanna learn to fly? Get you quicker to your favorite season.
Starting around Thanksgiving, count the ways we're blessed.
Suddenly the world's out shopping, it brings out our best.
Hey, give it up for the folks in gray. Some applause for the postal service.
Tough enough for the Christmas rush. Always cheerful in the ways they serve us.
Snow nor sleet nor frozen feet will cause this gang to fail.
Our goal is pure. We're making sure that Santa gets his mail.
Come on, guys.
Here's a way to pick things up. Let's see how fast this little baby will go.
Christmas rush. church asunder.
No, everything's a big joke, okay? Very funny.
This is why it didn't go so well.
Yeah, no good deed goes unpunished.
Mm-hmm. Wow, these stickers are really sticky.
Well, I only hope our Christmas cards get delivered in time for Christmas.
You see? This is why you should stop sending the letters and use the emails. Soon nobody's going to use the snail mails anymore.
Did you hear that?
We're gonna lose our jobs.
Oh, no!
Hey, Gonzo.
Oh, hi, Claire.
Did you mail my letter?
All taken care of.
Okay.
Hi, guys. Hi.
Guys, look what I found.
What's that?
Oh, it's an inflatable Santa. Can someone help me blow it up?
Did somebody say blow it up?
Listen, guys, I'm sure there must be some other way to get these letters to Santa in time.
Santa? Letters to Santa? Okay, do you know what? I will help you, okay? What is Santa's email? Oh, let me guess. Jellyfatmanacompletelymadeup.coms.
Yeah, well, listen, I'm not sure Santa actually uses the internet.
So. Oh, I can assure you he doesn't.
What?
I said, I can assure you he doesn't. With the magnetic interference from the Aurora Borealis, also known as the Northern Lights, it would be most impossible for Santa to set up a wireless network. But don't worry, because if you can't get Santa to grant your wish, we at Muppet Labs can. Allow us to demonstrate. Beaker here is wearing our patented Wish Granter 3000. All he has to do is wish for something with all his heart, and it will immediately come true. Go ahead and make your wish. It appears that Beaker has gotten a little carried away, and he's carried away, unfortunately, the wish granter with him. So, I guess that's lunch for me.
That almost worked.
Mm. Kermit, what am I going to do? I mean, I don't want to tell Claire that I messed up. She was counting on me.
Well, don't worry, Gonzo. We'll do everything we can to help her. Guys, any ideas?
Hey, Kermit, maybe if we search around, we can find someone to help us.
Good idea. And I know just where to look. A luxury spa in the Caribbean. Come on, Kermit, let's go.
Piggy, I can't leave just yet.
Oh, of course you can. I already called for a car.
Piggy, what about helping Claire? You know?
Yeah.
Or what about helping those kids?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What about doing what's right?
Yeah.
Yes, but what about me?
Well...
We're on the job, Chief. No need to get bent out of shape.
Too late.
Website so people could post suggestions on how to deliver those letters.
Oh, good.
Hey, that's great.
Hey, anybody logged on?
I haven't gotten a single hit yet. Well, there's our first hit.
You know, folks, I don't think we're having any real luck here. I'm not sure what we can do to help these kids.
Well, hey, you know what? We gave it our best shot, right? How about we, eat? Come on, let's go.
That didn't help.
Wait a minute. I have an idea. You know, Gonzo, I don't think I can enjoy the holidays knowing I let those kids down.
Me neither.
You mean we're going?
We're going to the North Pole.
It may not be easy, guys, but we have to try.
Well, if we're going to get there by tonight, we better get moving.
Well, then let's get going.
We're traveling fast. We're traveling light. Our merry mission hits the road tonight. A Santa celebration and a journey that's all about heart.
What's in your heart?
We know where to go to get the job done. A place of business near the midnight sun.
And Santa's gonna help us when we find him. He's all about heart.
These guys are crazy, okay?
I know! We can't miss this train wreck, come on!
Sharing in our one goal, knowing there is pleasure in a job done right.
Giving it our best shot,
working for the tiny tots.
What I get for Christmas is my first frostbite. I can't believe it's unbelievable.
I'm certain good luck will be on our side.
Hang on, it's gonna be a bumpy ride.
We're hoping for another happy ending. It's all about heart.
It's all about heart. What's in your heart?
So, I know what's in your heart. Tell me what's in your wallets, because you owe me $85.73.
What are you, nuts?
Talk to the frog.
You got any money?
Yeah.
Check your pockets.
I got some cashews.
Give us a minute.
You in the seat.
Okay, guys, if we're going to get to the North Pole tonight, we have to find an airline.
Okay, so do you know an airline that flies to the North Pole? Because I don't.
What about that one?
North Pole Airlines? You gotta be kidding me.
How convenient for people who want to go to the North Pole.
Who wants to fly to the North Pole?
Jeepers! I can't wait to get as far away from the South Pole as possible!
You betcha! Oh, I can't stand the scenery! It's all snow!
Wee!
Okay, come on, guys. Let's see if we can get some help here. There doesn't seem to be anybody here. Hello?
Hi.
Anybody here?
Hello?
Hi! Welcome to North Pole Airlines. We have more flights going to North Pole than any other airline. One. Have a nice flight.
Thank you very much. Come on, guys.
Bye.
Let's go. Come on.
You okay?
Great.
Come on. Bye.
Wait.
Let's go.
I know.
That's
good. Oh, come on, Pepe. Let's go.
I'm coming.
Hold up there.
Sir, yes, sir, right away.
All
right, let's go, Yogi.
What?
dog!
Deck the halls with bells of holly, fa-la-la-la.
You know, this is my favorite Christmas tradition.
Listening to Christmas carolers?
No, heckling them.
Oh. Hey, you should sing Silent Night.
Not the song, just stay silent all night.
Yeah, Vinny?
Yes, Mike?
Prepare the cattle prods. Your highest voltage.
Roger that.
So tell me, what were you all planning on doing here today?
Sir, we were flying to the North Pole to deliver letters to Santa.
Just one day.
I'd fill a bag with kindness, and I'd give it all away. I'd make the world a better place. I'd do that if I could. I love the way it feels inside when I do something good.
I wish I could be Santa Claus. Imagine that. Although I could not fill his boots, I'd look great in his hat. I'd love the milk and cookies. And there's one more thing I do. I try to teach the kids to be a little more like you.
We know that love can bless the heart when the tears begin to fall. We know that love is the message of the season, the greatest gift.
And yes, one size fits all.
I wish we could be Santa Claus. Perhaps we can. The job's about the giving, not the suit and not the man. It's all about the caring and the part that we can play
in spreading joy
and peace on earth
and love on Christmas Day.
It says, Dear Santa, can you please take me off the naughty list? Officer Frank Meany.
Dear Santa,
I thought Christmas was the time of year when you're supposed to be with all the people you care about. But all my friends are going away. If there's any way you can help, it would mean a lot.
Thank you, your friend Claire. Well, I don't think you need my help with this one, do you?
You know, you're right, Santa. I think this is a wish we can grant on our own, right, guys?
Yeah. Hey, Santa, can you take us home?
Well, of course I can, my dear. Hold on. Here we go.
Thank you.
figured you might want a little company for the holidays.
Yeah, I do. Hey, Mommy.
What?
Can my friends come inside? Please.
Okay, Beaker, this new anti-insomnia sleep machine should counteract the effects of all the coffee you drank.
I keep hearing you're concerned about my happiness.
Are you ready, Beaker?
All I thought you'd given me is conscience, I guess. If I was walking in your shoes, I wouldn't worry none. Well, you and your friends are worried about me. I'm having lots of fun counting the flowers on the wall. That don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with a deck of 51. Watching Instagrams and playing tons of Sudoku. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Last night I dressed in tails, pretending I was on the town. As long as I can dream, it's hard to slow this swinger down. So please don't give a thought to me, I'm really doing fine. You can always find me here, I'm having quite a time. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn, with the deck of 51. Catching up on doing all the I've nothing to do. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn, with a deck of 51. Mixing chemical combustibles the whole night through. Now don't tell me.
No swear, Chef, but we just used the glass for Christmas! No, this glass for Christmas for letters for Santa. We lose the bowl. Glass. Glass. I hope Swedish Chef's dead.
Thank you.
good and poopy corn and shrimpy.
Hey, everybody, it's snowing! Come on! We're gonna have a white Christmas after all.
Hey, will you keep it down?
Well, I don't know about you, but I think this is my worst Christmas yet.
You know, I still don't think Santa grants wishes.
Why's that?
We still live next to those guys.
Oh.
Well, I guess this is the time when I should wish all of you a happy...
Don't say it to us. Say it to them.
Oh, happy holidays, everybody.
Happy holidays!
Another subject, didn't we?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I guess it's basically go back to number one.
Okay.
What do you want to do?
Jump.
I think I can make it.
We're gonna go to Hawaii. Shoot.
Aw, come on, Piggy. This is the best time of the year. We just should...
How do bears open their Christmas presents? With their snow claw... shoot.
Good luck.
It's a long walk.
How was that?
That was nice!
That was wonderful. You were so good.
Return to sender! Cut! Return to sender! nuts.
Okay, but do you know an airline that flies to the North Pole? Because I don't.
What about that one over there?
Hmm? Over there? Over there?
Aaron?
Yeah, well, listen, Pepe, I'm not even sure Santa uses the internet.
Oh, I can assure you he doesn't. Oh, I can assure you he doesn't. Excuse my glasses there.
Okay. What?
I said, I can assure you he does.
You are a mess.
What?
I said, I can assure you.
Letters to Santa? I can't remember the rest of my line. I'm so sorry. I'm going to jump, Santa.
I feel terrible.
Oh, you know, Gonzo, I'm sorry. I do apologize. It's me.
With the magnetic interference from the Aurora Borealis, or also known as the... I don't want to say or. I'm sorry. I said... From the Aurora Borealis, or also known as the... Can't get Santa. If you can't get Santa. I got a movie going. This is good. This is very good. This is very... Okay, turn over.
What are you guys doing?
Sweet Mary!
It's not that I don't want to spend the holidays with you. It's just that I don't want to spend the holidays with you. It's not that I don't want to spend the holidays with you. What are you all looking at?
Where are you guys going?
Well, the only place we can let loose and be ourselves.
Sorry, man.
Sorry.
Yeah. Oh, and I have a line, but I've never done it before. Holy Christmas.
Don't get upset. Oh, look.
It's heaven.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We all like
Well, they certainly seem to be having a good time out there, Sprocket. Yeah, I like it when they have a good time. But I tell you what, somebody's got to do something about these dishes, Sprocket. Come on. I'll wash and you dry, okay?
Do you know what Christmas time is?